How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys gotta try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
Thank you. I never asked your sister out, man.
We got problems with the street kids.
Hey, it's Mr. V.
Hey, Mario.
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this.
Where we going now, boss?
She's always giving me a hard time.
What's going on?
You know I've been loyal.
Okay, what's the problem now?
Shh! After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then we...
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy. Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Stormy got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Today, man.
You better tell him, Mario. I never asked your sister out, man.
Hey.
Kat, could you call me Martha?
Oh, Alex. I mean Martha. Whatever you say. Martha? Someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
Rest your face up, bro.
Bunker at 10, 19, south, vice point. Bunker at 10, 10, 1, south, vice point.
Stick my foot so far up your ass. This is just like training. I got those clothes you wanted.
Man, it's hot today, man. Tommy, man, you're gonna love this. You know I've been loyal. You gotta listen to this one, man.
I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow
this
right now.
Oh, come on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Oh. Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
I wouldn't do that.
What's going on?
Hey,
I just came back from the doctor. I'm clean.
The market is going higher. What do you think is going on here? Bye now. Has anyone seen my attaché?
Sorry, but I just can't swallow this right
now.
Come
on, darling. He's hung like a sperm.